The London-based ambassadors are packed with ideas to educate, inspire, and share. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me welcoming Andy Smith, Chanel Knott, and Abigail Louise.
Hello. Ah, that's better.
Hello, guys.
Hello, how are we? Okay, good. We need more people in this stage. Lots more people. So my name's Andy Smith.
And I'm Chanel Knott.
And we're bringing you the Street Style collection from Indola. So we've got some really cool models. We've got some street dancers. We've done some amazing colors and some amazing haircuts.
And the most exciting thing about this Street Style collection is it was shot right here in Dubai. So when you watch the video, see if you can recognize some of the places.
Yeah, the whole collection this year was shot in Dubai in various different locations. The street style is all about hair that people can relate to. So it's about real hair. There's no hair extensions. Everything's real. All the colors, real colors, beautiful
and completely
finish.
Wearable, things that people want to wear every day.
And we're going to be giving away some free products as well. So let's get started with the show. Are we ready? Yes, we're ready. That's it. That's what I like. Okay, let's go. First, come in, guys, have a seat, because we got some amazing hair coming up. So, the first part of our street style collection is modern metal.
So for a colour point of view, it's about metallic blondes with high shine, keeping the hair in the best condition possible.
Oh, hello. Okay, so the haircuts, we're talking about graphic bobs, working with long asymmetric panels on the top. The styling is all about metallic finishes, these shimmery dresses. It's a really, really nice collection. So let's have a look at our first two models for modern metal. Okay, so you like these colors? Yes? Let's go down.
Okay, come on.
So this is Debbie, my first model. Now, Debbie's hair when she came to me was this long and brown. So you can see the beautiful colors that Chanel's done, which she'll talk to you in a minute about. Now the haircut is working with a graphic bob on the underneath with an asymmetric panel on the top that allows the hair to move.
Okay, here we have a true metallic blonde. This is a stronger version. I wanted to show you two versions. Both models were pre-bleached using the Blonde Expert Bleach, which has integrated bond technology. So that prevents from breakage and gives high shine because it has lots of extra care benefits. It gives you 8 levels of lift, which means you can really get these true metallic blondes. And then both was finished with a toner after. This is with a true ash toner, 911 in PCC. And as you can see, it's just created a really nice metallic blonde with high shine and shimmer.
I love these colours. We have some of the best colours in the world, as you can see. To get this hair from dark into this beautiful blonde is stunning.
So here we have just a cleaner version, like your true platinum blonde, which has a metallic shimmer, but it's not that strong shimmer. It's more wearable for the everyday client. Again, pre-bleached, lifted up to 8 levels. Debbie had dark hair down to shoulder before we started, so we back-to-back bleached the mid-lengths and ends first, and then went in with the roots. Again, with this bond technology, you can see the hair is kept in amazing condition with no breakage and loads of shine.
So for the haircut here, we worked with a more layered finish through the top, which you can see I'm just teasing the hair out now to give a slightly more editorial finish, and kept the length nice and chunky. And then we put this really cool textured fringe into the top. So again, the products, we used the blow dry spray and some of the mousse, and just finishing with some of the flexible hold hairspray. Let's bring the girls back, follow me. Debbie? Okay, so we've got another 4 collections to show you and some really, really cool street dance things about to happen. So this was our first section, which is our modern metal. We'll see you in the next section. Thank you very much. Now for our next section. Our next section is called Pure Basics.
So colour-wise, it's about a three-hand colouring technique which creates a multi-tonal brunette shade.
So the haircut is all about simple bobs, working with simple lines, but having texture inside. Because with a bob, if you do a one length, it becomes very big. So we layer on the underneath. Now, all of the education for our street style collection is online. So you can go to indola.com. You can see all the colours.
Yeah, all step-by-step videos are online, and they're really easy to follow.
Yeah, so check that out. But let's have a look at our next section, Pure Basics. Let's go down. Be you stand just about here. You can come down to here.
We'll stand.
Okay, so again, you've got this, stop. She's gonna go, she's like, bye. Okay, so as you can see, again, you've got this beautiful color working through, which Chanel will tell you about. But the actual key element for the haircut is working with this really simplistic, beautiful line through the baseline. And then underneath here, we've got all of these short layers. Can you see? So all of this underneath here is cut short right the way through. And then the top hangs over. So this gives you that beautiful flat bob effect.
Okay, so color-wise, when we're doing the street style collection, we try to design color techniques that are really easy but smart to do for the hairdresser. So this is a strobing technique. Strobing is three-hand, which makes everything super quick and super easy. I would say three-hand is one of the most requested hair color services at the moment, especially in the UK. So I'm sure it is everywhere. So strobing is about using the darkest color in at the root and then blending two or three different shades through the mid lengths and ends that all complement each other, that aren't too different, so you get a really 3D flawless effect.
Beautiful, these colors, because you really see into them. Now this is exactly the same haircut as what you see there. It's just been styled a little bit looser with the tong. So you can see again in here, you have your short sections on the underneath, which reduces the weight and enables you to get this really cool, beautiful texture.
And color technique here, it's exactly the same. It's done in the exact same way as the model here, but just using richer, more chestnutty browns, just so we complement that skin tone.
Yeah, it's really nice being able to wear this. Also, you've got our little twists through here to add detail, which is really nice. Rather than using a plait, we're using twists to create. So girls, come back up to the top. Okay, so the simple, pure basics, simplistic haircuts, texture, beautiful contouring, strobing browns.
Strobing high gloss browns using the hero product from Indola, which is the color transformer, which actually turns a permanent shade into a demi-permanent. And that's why you do get this true care and shine on the mid lengths and ends.
Perfect. Let's finish up with our pure basics. Thank you. Cool, so the dancers are good, eh? Big round of applause for the dancers. Nice. Okay, so moving into our third trend, military edge. As you can see, some of the references here, haircuts, stronger, shorter, still working with broken edges. Color.
Color, ensuring everything still stays super feminine, because that's really important on short hair. The colors are just really, really complementary to the skin tone, and we frame the face by edging in a lighter shade.
So we have a guy in this trend as well, working with a militant short fringe. So let's take a look at our first two Military Edge models. So here we have our male of the collection. Again, working with a stronger, more graphic haircut. Not too tight, but having that more tapered feeling around the edges. Working in a really short cropped fringe to give us that military finish.
Colour-wise, this is a longer version than you can see on the references behind us. But again, we're still just edging that hairline and framing the face with a lighter shade. Here, using the skin tone and the eye colour as my guide, I chose warmer shades, caramels and toffees, just to really complement and neutralise the skin tone.
Okay, so here with the haircut, this is working, you can see these beautiful colours working through. So this is all about a little bit more texture. So working the exact same technique as the girl up on the, what's that called? On the TV, that's what it's called. But again, just adapting my lengths, making them slightly longer, still working with that fringe and that cool, dry, tailored texture. Okay, so models, follow me back. Okay, so this was our third section. We have one more section to come, which is working with beautiful long hair. So this was Military Edge. Thank you very much. So let's work with our final trend, is our Sheer Botanics. Before we do that, we're going to give out some free products, because we've got lots and lots of products here. You hold that, Chanel.
Come with them.
Okay. Okay, so the first person to stand up gets a free product.
And then the one to make the loudest noise.
Oh, there you
noise.
Go. One, two, three. One.
There you are.
Do you want styling? Moose. There you go. There you go. We got loads to give around. Okay, only people that stand up, they're the only people that get things. There you go. There you go. One. You've got to stand up. You've got to stand up. There you go. Oh, look, they're all going, son. One more. There you go. Okay. So we've got another show later on where we're going to be giving away more products. But first of all, let's have a look at our Sheer Botanics models. Wow. know. What do you think? You like? Yeah? Beautiful. I like it. Well,
it's tonight. My favourite trend. So
your favourite.
I
love
it.
Talk to us about the colour.
Okay, so colour-wise, again, using one of the most amazing products, which is the Blonde Expert Indola Bleach, lifting 8 levels of lift. Again, here we came in with just a few old highlights. So we've really had to lift the hair from bottom to top, back-to-back slices, and then going through with a bleach application. And then it's about layering the pastel shades. The nice thing about the Indola pastel shades is they don't have to be that strong. You can have them softer, but if you leave them on longer, they actually develop to be stronger and brighter. For me, a lot of blonde clients love pastel hair, but are a little bit too scared to have it. This is a really easy, wearable pastel shade.
Okay, so the haircuts in Sheer Botanics, they're all about working with these broken edges, this soft texture, these soft baselines. And then I've styled this slightly more editorial, like more of a catwalk look, working with the products to push the hair back off the face. We've got some visible grips, just which is kind of cool at the moment. And again, just making it slightly different. You can really see these beautiful colours that Chanel's worked all the way through the hair here, which is beautiful. And then my next model here, again, look at the hair on this. I mean, she's got beautiful hair. A lot of hair, but beautiful. So you can see the texture and these beautiful colours shining through.
So this is definitely a softer version of pastelage, where the pastels are definitely there, but they're not so obvious. Again, when we came to see me, it was yellowy blonde hair with a big root. So we've completely neutralised all the warmth using the Blonde Expert Toning range, which all has bond technology built in, which just helps seal the hair, prevent breakage, and give it this high shine. I think to get this amazing quality blonde hair on this length is actually quite amazing, and I don't think it's always been possible until these bond technology bleaches came out.
So we've also worked here some twist techniques as opposed to braids. So working with this wrap of a twist all the way into the corner, just to keep the hair off the face, and then the same through here, just twisting the hair, using the texture powder to give us that cool finish. So models, do you want to come back? Okay, so this was our last trend, which is Sheer Botanics. We're now going to bring out all the models. We've got another dance off from the guys, and I'll let you get all the models on stage so that you can have a look, take lots of pictures, and yeah, we hope you liked it. So
thank
this
you.
Was Sheer Botanics. Thank you very much. Okay.
Sugar, 'cause your levels ain't right. I'm a 5-star man.
pleasure. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you later on. Bye-bye. Thanks, guys.
Bye.